Dear friends, I'm here today with two friends I have in Thailand. And there is something I think not everyone knows, and that is that there is more than 500 million kids at this age in the market Telenor operates in Asia that are going to get their first experience with internet in the years to come. And that is something that is an opportunity when we talk about internet for all. But it's also something which comes with a responsibility. Because these kids, when they get access to internet, they unfortunately also will get access to some harmful content. Because internet today is different from what internet was some years ago. Internet today is much more complicated. And the variety of all the content, some of this content is not even made by human beings, it's made by machines. So we want to take a responsibility, not only to connect everyone to internet, but also responsibility to make people aware of what the potential harm that these kids will be exposed to. So the month of February, we are going to launch a safe internet campaign. And this campaign is about this awareness. And I hope I can count on all of you to help us educating the kids about this, making kids play internet, but do it in a safe way.